Good morning and welcome to 24/7 News.
Yes, today, Isabella, we have an amazing news report to you about...
Oh, let me guess. Boone.
No.
Indian Creek.
No.
Center?
No, I can't take this any longer. Red Bridge Elementary.
I knew that.
Did you read any of the notes I sent you last night?
We're a little off track, so let's go to sports.
Okay, I got 4th grade recess.
I got 5th grade P.E.
Well, that was a close one. We're here at 4th grade recess doing sports, and people are falling, and things are going crazy, as you can see here. And wow, there's such a teamwork. Look at them run. I would be tired, I know myself. I would be wanting to sit down, get myself some popcorn. And they're running very hard, and you can see they're working very hard. Could you do that? Think to yourself. Now, 4th grade recess is very dangerous sometimes, because when there's 4th grade soccer, there's usually incidents. So be careful, and next is Isabella with 5th grade PE.
Thanks, Avery. Now I'm here with 5th grade PE, and as you can see, they're practicing for the 5th grade Olympics in tug-of-war. Look at the effort on the quizzes. I like that one, and 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 that one. Anyway, we're going to go back to Avery. That one.
Thanks, Isabella. Now on to weather. Thanks. As you can see, we have a high pressure across the great country. And you can see it's going down, then up. And now let's take a look at the Kansas City area. As you can see, we have a little fog in the area, but it should wear off by the afternoon. And the week ahead, the windy weather will cause it to be colder. So get your winter clothes out, because it is time for that.
That's all we have for news. See you tomorrow.